2006. I leave diamonds dancing on my just like for bricks. Ain't no way that I be talking on that truck.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Curl, y'all. I'm here with another video today. In this video, I am doing a no seafood boil. Why am I doing a no seafood boil, y'all? Because I am allergic to all seafood. So let me show y'all exactly what I have. I got the sauce. I have the sauce here, guys. I have eggs. I have chicken. That's gonna be my seafood. I have red peppers. I have lemons. I have potatoes. I have cucumbers. I have corn. And what else do I got? Y'all got so much stuff on here. I got red peppers, orange peppers, and everything. Y'all, so let's do this seafood boil. So y'all, I decided today to do this seafood boil because I always wanted to do a seafood boil, but I knew I wouldn't be able to do it because I am highly allergic to fish. All seafood, y'all, I'm allergic to, and I cannot even smell it when it's cooking. Y'all, I really like my sauce on here. I hope y'all get a good view of it. I'm gonna put it down here and see. Can y'all see it? Y'all see that good sauce? Let's taste it, y'all. So I got red cucumber. Anytime I touch it, that light gonna go out. So there's nothing I can do about that. Mmm. That sauce is really good with this. Mmm. I need to put the first thing in my mouth is some meat. Y'all got some chicken here that I'm gonna dip in this sauce. Mmm. Look at them onions on there, y'all. I would like to. Mmm. Oh my goodness. That's a little spicy. When you start up at the bottom, that sauce so good. Mmm. When you start at the bottom, you get all this kind of that spice and stuff. Oh my god. Mmm. I'm gonna get a little bit more of them onions on there. Mmm. I got a little kick in there. Mmm. I hope y'all can see that sauce. Mmm, the chicken and stuff, real good. Mmm. That is so good. Oh my goodness. Yeah, so I figured since everybody else get to do a seafood boil all the time, it wasn't fair for people who can't eat seafood not to have their own seafood boil, you know what I mean? Also, this seafood boil would be perfect if you're a vegan that don't put your chicken in there, or vegetarian. No, any of them, y'all, any of them. Y'all got the egg. Now, I don't know if she, you supposed to put sauce. Y'all, you know B-Love seafood boil made me want this. This is the reason why I'm doing it. And then you put the egg. You know how she always had her egg in there? I wanted to make sure that I do her little egg justice. Let me see how that tastes. Now, I wonder what that tastes. I always want to know if people just lying about that. Let me tell you. They're not lying. It tastes good, y'all. It tastes real good. I'm gonna put a little more lemon on that. The flavors in here, my God, y'all. The flavors in here. Oh my God. Mm. Y'all, I'm trying so much not to get full. Cause this is so good. My goodness, this is good. Y'all know I'll never bring no napkins with me. Today, I got some tissue in my pocket so that I can wipe my hands, y'all, and face. Hopefully that do some good. Also, y'all, got some. I made a video, y'all. I don't know, was it a couple days ago or whatever. It was the Lotes and Tamales video. And in that video, y'all, I had that. The Lotes, y'all, for don't know, is corn. And I had the corn and I made it Chicago style. And how they make it is with mayo, cheese, and butter. Y'all, that was so good in that video. I said, you know what? I'm going to make it again. So I got the same thing to make it. But I want to first taste it with the sauce. Because when people be making it and dipping that sauce, that corn in that sauce, I always be looking. I say, you know what? I need to try that. So let me try that first before I go ahead and put that cheese on it. Yeah, that's good. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I'm gonna make no other choice about it. Y'all, that's real good. I'm telling y'all, excellent. This sauce is good. I am making a total mess. Yeah, I can't help but I'm making a mess. But this is so good. You just want to keep dipping it in that sauce. Oh my God. Yeah, I am enjoying this so much. Y'all need to get this. Ain't hardly no corn left on this cob, y'all, but I'm still gonna taste it. So what they be doing, y'all, on her videos, they not lying. That's so good. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. I didn't have no, y'all, I ain't ate no cucumber yet. Let me find a cucumber. Yeah. Yeah, I have not ate no cucumber yet. Oh my goodness. I gotta try this cucumber on here. Let me see. Now, y'all don't think no cucumber gonna taste good with this, but I'm gonna try it. Cucumber's good, but now the cucumber ain't the best for me. It's good. I think people that like cucumber a lot probably get better. Matter of fact, let me put some lemon on it, y'all. Let me put some lemon on it. And then dip it in here and see, do that make it taste different? I think I just want some lemon on here, period. I don't need the lemon part, y'all. This sauce is good with everything so far. Now, we did not try the potato. Let me try a potato, because I didn't eat that potato yet, because I ain't going to get full, y'all. Y'all know I'll get full real fast. But let me do it justice and try this potato on it. And we got them onions on there with it. Yeah. Yep. Yep. That potato, oh my goodness. See, that potato is getting me full. I shouldn't even dip that potato in here. I'm only going to take one more bite of this potato, y'all, because I don't want to get all the way full. Yeah, I don't get full. And I feel myself need to get full. So, what else did we try, y'all? Let me see. I did the red pepper. Oh, I didn't taste the orange pepper yet. Let's try the orange pepper in here, too. I don't know if that's going to make a big difference. So far, my favorite was the chicken in this. And then the egg. Chicken and then the corn. The corn was better than the egg in this. Let me see. I do like the way the peppers taste. The red pepper is better for me. The orange pepper, I don't really like the orange pepper. I'm not eating the orange pepper. The red pepper is much better. But I do like this chicken in it. So let me get another piece of this chicken, y'all. And put in the sauce. It's going to be so good. How many of y'all have tried the sauce already? I'm probably the last person that didn't try the sauce. Any of y'all, all y'all tried the sauce already? Because this is my first time. That's real good. That is so good. Oh my goodness. Let me see. That chicken making me full. So I'm not going to eat no more of that chicken. But I want my chicken. Oh my God, I'm getting full. Before I get all the way full, y'all, I'm going to dip this corn in here one more time. Because that corn with this sauce is the bomb. Oh my goodness. That's so good. That is so good. That is really good. And y'all know what? I started not to do this today. And something told me that go ahead. Wait. It's on my face. I didn't even know if it was on my face or not. Sorry, y'all. This stuff is so messy. I didn't get on my shirt and everything. Oh, well, there's nothing I can tell about that. Y'all, try this seafood board no matter what you do. I'm telling you, it is so good. Oh, my. Okay, y'all. I'm about to get out of here. Wait a minute. I still had another little piece of chicken. Okay, y'all. I gotta go. So, y'all, thanks for coming to my channel. Y'all make that sauce, that Be Love sauce. It is the bomb. And thank you for coming to my No Seafood Boar. And be sure that you subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment if you didn't had the sauce already. And throw me a like. This is your girl.
I feel like on Gucci Mane in 2006. All these diamonds dancing.